Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry about it. That's it. Let it run. We can just keep following it. Don't put, you know, put enough pressure on it. But massive. There's a big halibut on the end of Joe's line here. Keep tight to it. Yeah. Well done, Joe.
You got a fucking halibut.
No,
we haven't got it yet. No, but you have it online.
And it should go.
Not done yet. That fucking massive. Smile for the camera, dear.
Whoa, that's nice.
I don't know if you can see that down there. I'm trying to get this.
Oh my god, it's massive.
I don't know what the world record halibut is, but.
Angle it more. Down.
Do we need to get to, we're not going to get to shore, are we?
No. I'm going to get the rope fixed to tail it. You need to tail that one. You can't put it in the net.
It's not going to fit in the net.
It's not going to fit in the net?
No, no way.
We've got to get it in as yet as well. What do you think of this then, dear?
Yeah, it's a bit more gimbal.
Got it off the bottom again anyway. The problem is he's resting at the moment. Where's he going? We haven't got him yet, Warren.
We got him. Matter.
Well, no, it doesn't matter. I expect you'll find you'll have a very upset woman on your boat if you don't get it.
Yeah, but if you lose that one, it wouldn't be a surprise because it's a little bit bigger than I was thinking she can save. But still, I hope.
It's down here now, look. Oh. Sort of bait, didn't it?
Yeah.
Did a good job there. You'd have thought this fish was going to take nearly an hour to land. I can do it if you want, dear.
Right, I think I'm gonna try to put the boat in that direction and try to trace it that way.
Right.
Because we're going into the shallow.
What's he doing now? Oh, there he is, yeah.
Coming into the shallow.
Giving the old grey salt nine weight a good workout. Don't let him get into it. Getting his head up, isn't he?
Yep.
upset again now. What is he getting upset for? I hope you got a good hook in there, Dan.
Partridge sheep prints, 4-0.
Here he comes, his head coming up.
What?
See him there, his head's coming up. No, 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 keep it how you were.
Just move down a little bit.
Hello. Keep going backwards if you can, dear. Rod it this way. That's ridiculous! And that's on a fly rod!